There's several different ways of approaching selecting a lightsaber blade length. Let's go over some of the common things to consider. So the first thing you want to look at is, do I want a full-size lightsaber blade, a full-length lightsaber blade? And generally speaking, a full-size lightsaber blade is somewhere between 32 and around 37 inches long. So that's what you would get if you're looking for that full-size blade. Another thing that people will often factor in, though, is their height. So if you're a child or you're getting a lightsaber for a small child, you'd probably want to get something more like in the range of maybe 16 to 24 inches long, because that shorter length will be a lot more manageable for the child to use. On the flip side of things, if somebody's 6 foot something or other, they might consider getting a longer blade, like a 40 inch extra long blade. So those are kind of opposite sides of the spectrum there. Another thing to think about with blade length, though, is the shorter the blade, the brighter the blade. So if you're interested in a super bright blade, then you'd probably go shorter if that's kind of one of your priorities. Another thing to look at beyond that is you may want to match the length of the lightsaber blade to the hilt itself. So if you have kind of a shorter hilt, a Shoto hilt, kind of like this, then the shorter blade kind of matches it a bit better. So this Initiate V2 by Ultra Sabers, this hilt is 8.75 inches long, which for as far as lightsaber hilts go, that's a little on the short side. So at least in my mind, the shorter blade kind of matches the shorter hilt to a certain extent. And it's something you may consider. Now, the final thing you might consider, the final thing I can think of considering with blade length is, think about where you'll be using the lightsaber. So if you're going to be using your lightsaber indoors, that would possibly be another reason you'd want to get a shorter blade, or at least have a shorter blade on hand, because people have been known to knock over things around the house because it's pretty easy to do that when you're swinging a lightsaber around. So yep, that would definitely be in favor of getting, maybe a 24 inch or 16 inch blade. On the flip side of that, if you anticipate just kind of practicing outside in an open field or in a large gymnasium or some other large space, then you want to get a 40 inch blade and, just go for it. But at any rate, those are just some factors to consider when selecting a lightsaber blade length. And I'd love to hear from you guys in the comment section. What additional suggestions do you have for selecting a lightsaber blade length? And how did you select your lightsaber blade length? Let me know.